What's good, guys? I hope all is well. And as always, I only get to play in this map when someone puts the offering. Oh, he got that, oh, he right behind me. Don't take, oh, he has enduring, what the hell? I didn't even realize. Let me blind him though. I wonder, is he Pallet Breaker Wraith? He has the bell where you can't discern where it is. It's pretty good add-on. Silent Bell is better though, but it's an iridescent, so it has to be good. I don't want to drop Shaq. I'm just looping your Shaq, but I ain't gonna drop the Shaq pallet. Oh, nice pathing. Oh, you vaulted my G. Dang, you ain't gonna catch me. You ain't gonna catch me. Nice try. Alright, guys. So we're using a build where we're giving the teammates benefits. It's a very selfless build, nothing for us. No, it doesn't benefit us in any way. So we have reassurance, so if they're being camped, right? So if the teammates are being camped by reassurance, we can use reassurance so that we give them, it pauses the hook timer so it doesn't go down. I should have maybe just waited for a safer loop. Yeah, that's my fault, I can't even get mad at them. I could be mad at them for not taking the hit from me, though. But still, I should have probably just, you know, I don't know, played it a little safer, you know? Probably try to heal around the pallet. Alright, then. Oh, we got Spirit Fury. Okay, no wonder why he's enduring. That makes sense. He's too smart. He knows he's smart. I have to be careful, he has Spirit Fury, so he's not gonna respect pallets at all. So, we also have Corrective Action, so if a teammate, I have to be careful, because, yeah, that's, the next one is gonna be Spirit Fury, so I have to pre-drop. Alright, so now, we have Leader, so the teammates can get faster action speeds by unhooking, opening exit gates, cleansing totem, stuff like that. Streetwise, if they're near me, they use up 25% less consumption. That was a nice juke. I don't know why how I'm still alive. Ah, damn, it's some crap in the way. I still don't know this map. I don't see it at all. It is what it is, bro. Let's move on to the next game. Alright, what's good, fam? So the killer sent us to the resort for some reason. It's a Huntress. I don't know why you'd want to play this map with Huntress. It's not the worst map in the world, but good thing we juked that, because she would have got my head with that one. So we have Corrective Action. So with this perk, what it does is I do a gen with a teammate, and if they mess up a skill check, I consume a token, and then it becomes a good skill check. Let's shoot that. Ooh. You like that skeleton shirt? Jake, I can't heal you right now. I'm trying to unhook right now. But you like the skeleton shirt, guys? It's from the Halloween event. Yeah, let's try to get this heal off before Huntress arrives. Alright, good. We did it. But yeah, streetwise, the teammates consume 25% less of their item. She has a cool weapon, by the way. They consume 25% less of their item if they're near me. Yeah, she gonna try to shoot through the window. She's not a bad Huntress at all. She knows the principles. Let's fake the fall. Nice. I love doing that. Oh, let's just run away. She can't hit us through the wall. I can't get this flashlight safe. Oof. I'm gonna have to loop this for a bit. I have to be careful dropping a pallet. Every time I decide to drop a pallet, that's when they pull up the hatchet. And then it's a wrap. Good thing they got him up. He juiced that. Nice juice. Jake is a juicer. He is a prestige after all. I don't know what Elodie is doing here. Oh, nice. Good stuff. Yeah, she almost got me. I I've been juking Huntresses since the day I was born. I don't know why she doesn't just go for the regular R2 hit. She's probably trying to go for, like, throw the hatchet and then go for the basic attack after because it's a slower cooldown. Oh, where is she? FOV tech her? FOV tech? Nah, she got me. She's not bad at all. I thought she would expect the fake vault. I like the cosmetic. She has the winter coat. Maybe that's why she picked the resort, because it matches well with her outfit. That's what I think. Yo, this Huntress is not slick. She thinks she's smart. That's funny. That's cute, man. Shout out to the gamer playing as this Huntress right now. That's funny. I love it a lot. She has like a little satchel on her coat. She got like a bag or something. Fake it or no? I don't know. Never mind. I feel like I was screwed either way. I know for a fact you didn't just say no to me. What was that, Jake? Nice. No one's messed up a skill check yet. Because corrective action hasn't lost its token. Yeah, this is a build basically just giving our teammates like another chance. And like increasing their action speeds and stuff. You know, just benefiting the teammates, you know? Alright, I gotta be careful. I might get down here. Nice. That bag looks pretty cool. Let me see it. Looks like some Red Dead Redemption stuff. That's cool. She has it attached to the belt. That makes sense. Yeah, there's no point, Elodie. I'm sorry. Oh, she tried to sabotage it. I get it. Nice move. I tried to take the BT hit. She's smart. She doesn't want... She knows. She doesn't want to waste it. I gotta be careful here, though. Oh, she didn't block the vault properly. Nice try, Huntress. Alright. Damn. Nice one. Are you serious? I don't care about your opinions. Freaking teammates, yo. You ain't gonna get that, bro. That was terrible. Thank you for trying. He wasn't gonna make it. I just didn't like the aiming. It is what it is. Thanks for trying, guys. I don't know what that was. This Jake is weird. Thank you, LOD. FBC, screw you. Oh, no, I might be dead, actually. I gotta be careful. Zarina, take the hit, please. Thank you. You were an asshole before, but at least you try to help me now, so thank you. I don't trust no Zarina with that Attack on Titan skin. They're always devious. That's Skirm's favorite skin. And Skirm's be playing too much. Nice death hard. They look kind of delayed, though. I love Skirm's, though. He's hilarious. He's one of my faves. One of my fave DVD content creators. He's hilarious. Pretty good at killer, too. Yeah, this Jake is a juicer. It's weird. This Huntress seems to know that they're healing over there. The nurse is calling. Why did you open that? I don't know what that was. I like that this Huntress is memeing around. She has a winter coat. She picked Ormond. She has Hexface of Darkness. I respect it. I like her. Jake, you didn't have to do all that. Now you're just pressuring the teammates to unhook you because you're trying to off yourself. What a fool. He didn't have to do all that. I don't know. I really like that bag on Huntress's coat. I like that cosmetic. I'm glad that a gamer has bought the cosmetic so I can enjoy it. And I have to play against them. Because I want to buy it myself. But I can't see the cosmetic even with the Mori. Because it's in first person, sadly. Yo, she's toxic AF. Guys, just leave. Stop bothering her. She gets it. You won. Good job. She got a 0K. Just leave, bro. Yo, are they really waiting for the last second? Wouldn't it be hilarious if, like, the Zarina blocks Elodie and then she doesn't make it out in time? Yo, leave already. That's what you get. Yo, you just gave her the easiest 1K. You dumbass. You're so stupid. Gamer, what are you doing? Yo, Elodie, I'm gonna give you a thumbs up for that one. That was so stupid. You're such a clown.